The Contessa is out making her rounds. Wait a second. The feathers on my sleep darts vibrate near sounds. If I maintain my position on top of this parabolic dish, I should be able to hear that frequency at a distance. This is great! If I tag the Contessa with my darts, I'll be able to listen in on whatever she says. I might even learn where she's locked up Sly and Murray.
The Claw Gang is falling apart. Spice shipments have all but stopped. I never would have joined if I'd known it would be this easy to disrupt the plan. At least the Cooper Gang is under lock and key. Their lopsided morality flies in the face of man's inherent selfishness. Ah well, they'll see it my way soon enough. Those fools at Interpol. They keep sending me criminals and I keep making money. How come no one ever thought of this before? Hypnotize criminals and force them to reveal where they've hidden their fortune. I'm a genius. If only I had more spice to help me with the hypnosis. That blasted Cooper Gang. The fat one. What's his name? Murray. Yes, Murray. He'll be the first to break. I should spend a few sessions probing that feeble mind. I can only imagine the wealth that gang has accumulated over the years. That's Sly Cooper. Such a complex and rebellious mind. A month or two in the hole should break his spirit. Let him squat there week after week. He's seen that the guards along the wall all have motion detectors. There is no escape. Slowly, the reality of his captivity will set in, and I'll get to work on his mind.
Inconceivable! She's no healthcare professional! Why, that's the most heinous crime I've ever heard of! Putting inmates into hypnosis so they'll tell her where they've stashed their loot! It dishonors both law enforcement and thieves at the same time! I should get to work and figure out a way to break Sly out of the hole. Part of a control system for the electromagnetic train. By hacking all the terminals along the train tracks, I should be able to reverse their polarity, thereby turning the train into a giant projectile. Without question, its impact on the prison walls should create a hole large enough for Sly to escape through. Nothing like a good computer hack job. Now the left analog stick should control my cyber avatar. I'll have to, by using both analog sticks at the same time, I'll be able to move and shoot in different directions. That's one down. The train should be picking up speed. Speed up the train by at least 50%. terminals. The train's at full speed. Now, on to reverse the field's polarity. Trajectory! Along the prison wall are outfitted with a motion tracking device. There's no way for Sly to escape. Unless I take those guys out with my RC chopper. That'll learn ya. I'm a Bob. Stop me in a locker, will ya? 3.95 GPA, sucker. That does it! The motion sensor is offline! Sly, can you read me?
How I missed that sensuous voice of yours.
Save the jocular comments for later. Do you see that hook above the train?
Yeah?
It's your only means of escape. Jump and hit the circle button to grab hold. Then swing onto the back of the train. I've already established a safe house and downloaded its GPS coordinates into your binoculars. We'll rendezvous there.
Wow, you've really thought of everything.
Don't I always?
Yeah, you do. Thanks for busting me out.
Oh, well, you know the old saying, if you can't count on a friend to bust you out of jail, what kind of a friend are they?
Truer words were never said, wizard.
Giant attack robot!
Look, Bentley, with all due respect, it looks an awful lot like a water tower.
Don't be fooled! That's what she wants you to think! if we try to free Murray while that thing is operational, why...
What, we'll have plenty of fresh drinking water?
I'm serious, Sly.
Of course. I do owe you one.
The lightning rods around the prison are designed to draw lightning strikes away from the water tower. Giant attack robot.
Yeah?
By turning the wheels on the rod, you should be able to redirect the electrical current away from its ground wire, rendering it useless. Follow the lightning strikes to locate all five rods.
Okay, so you want me to break the ground circuit on all these lightning rods so that a bolt will strike and destroy the giant attack robot posing as a water tower?
That's an accurate summation. Nice work. That lightning rod is out of commission. Look around for lightning strikes to find the other rods. Nice work. Now use that key to set off the security station. Okay, now climb to a good spot where you'll be able to get a picture of the security code off the monitor. Thank you. under the bridge feed power to the prison security systems. I'll need to cut the connection to free Murray.
Sounds like a plan. What do you need me for?
As you know, the bridge is heavily guarded.
I hear you. You'd like a little protection while you place the bombs.
That's correct.
Love to help out, but there's nowhere to hide on the bridge. We're totally exposed.
That's true. To fool the guards, you'll need to break those statues and take their place.
I pose like a statue. The guards walk on by, then, pow, I hit him from behind. You're a genius.
That's also correct.
I've got here. Follow me to the top of the bridge. The power to the security system. Get at Murray, I'll need you to steal two tank keys and the tank patrol schedule off of the Contessa.
No problem. I'm an old hand at pickpocketing.
This is going to be tougher than you think. The Contessa's no fool. Since your escape, she never goes anywhere without bodyguards. You'll have to take them out one by one in order to get close to her.
I should probably use noise to lure them away from the Contessa.
Again.
Oh.
bodyguards. They're all fired.
Great work. Now we're all set up to steal a tank. Okay, Sly. In order to get Murray out, we'll need him to get thrown into solitary confinement. That pipe will lead you to his cell block. Try to locate him and relate the plan. After that, it's all up to Murray.
All right, I'm headed inside. Hey, Murray!
Huh? Sly? Where are you?
Over here, in the back wall.
Sly! I'm so glad to see you! They've been forcing me to eat meals covered in spice! And I'm feeling kinda strange! You gotta get me out of here!
No problem. Bentley seems to have found a weakness in the solitary confinement cell. If you can get in a big enough fight, the guards will throw you in there. Trust me, I'm speaking from experience.
Well, if you say so, I suppose a powerful force like the Murray could take down 50 foes, if I had to.
Excellent. You beat the snot out of 50 of those guys, and Bentley and I will take care of the rest.
My unstoppability is supreme! Pink Terror strikes again! It's 10 down! The Murray stands tall! Incarcerating suckers! Is that antisocial enough for ya? Or what? You gonna throw me in solitary? Bring it on!
Okay, Sly, I'm heading out for the tank. I'm inside the tank, increasing the ride height on the treads. There, that should give you enough room. get moving. I can't see you down there, so try to keep up and stay out of sight. Approaching the prison gate. Let's see if they fall for it. Suckers! Before I let loose with a turret. Okay, you're all clear. Head inside and I'll be right behind you. I'm having some trouble sabotaging the tank. Go on ahead, I'll catch up.
What's next?
Well, that should be the guard's control center. But to be honest, I'm not sure how you're going to get up there.
Don't worry about it. Thinking of my feet is what I do best.
Most of the security went down when we cut the power on the bridge, but a few lights seem to have a backup generator. Be careful.
I'm running your algorithmic code decryptor. You see anything happening down there?
Success! We've got access to solitary confinement.
Hot stuff. I'm heading down.
Oh, that looks bad. I've never seen Murray like this.
He's all twitchy and bug-eyed.
You said Murray was being forced to eat spice, right?
Yeah, he said he was feeling weird.
Well, he's wearing it out all right. I doubt he even knows we're here. Clearly, we're going to have to lure him out of that cell the hard way.
The hard way?
Those hypno boxes are designed to heighten the effects of spice. And he's already in an agitated state. So if we turn them all on at the same time, Murray's sure to become wildly hostile and probably break down the door.
How do we turn on the hypno boxes?
Well, power switches are all defended by laser barriers. When you get close, I'll hack the laser system from my terminal down here. That should give you access.
Let's do it. Anything to help out old Murray. He's looking really bad.
Oh, I'm hacking the laser barrier. To turn on the hypno box.
What's that sound? Angry. Get gone.
I'll take care of the laser wall.
Teapot short and stout. Tip me over and I'll smash up everything. Ah!
I'm on it. There you go.
Is this heaven?
Sorry, pal. You're no angel.
Just take a few deep breaths and try to center your thoughts.
Okay.
What's with all the racket? My conscious mind is a wreck. I ought to... The weak-minded hippo is free! And he's got friends! Perhaps it's time to reevaluate some life choices.
I'm serious. I managed to keep this half of the Clockwork Heart safe. It was hard to hide from the Contessa! She's getting away!
Hurry, lift those crank bars so we can chase after her.
I'm on it. No good head shrinker!
Oh, come now, Mari. We were making such progress during our sessions.
The only mental help that I need is to never be reminded of you again.
Such displaced hostility. If you insist on getting angry, why not be psychologically productive and channel it at your so-called friends?
I'm done talking with my mouth. Now I talk with my fists!
Sorry, but our time is up.
way!
Don't worry, pal. We'll find her. With the three of us back together, she doesn't stand a chance.